Tonight at 10 on News Channel 2 on Fox.
I'm Don Schiffman. Coming up next, a devastating fire in East Utica. Now three business owners are left trying to decide if they'll rebuild. Matt?
It looks like our weather will get warmer over the next couple of days, but we have to go through a few snow showers first. Your complete forecast, all today's news, straight ahead in the Fox Live News. Fucking mother whore. Shit!